Two people were shot near Georgia Tech campus. The Atlanta police say the shooting took place late Saturday night at the entrance ramp for southbound 7585 from 10th Street. Another man and woman were taken to the hospital. Investigators are still trying to figure out what led to the gunfire.